like Roederer and Weber, for example. As there is a weak ground ball, second baseman has to come in from the outfield. Grassy gloves, he throws, and he barely gets Roederer. And that is out number two. Long way to go for Devers. He was in shallow right field. He charged, he gloved, and he just got Roederer. But Clinton only has one left-handed pitcher in their bullpen, and that is Manuel Rodriguez. Everybody else righties.